song right now about a girl who hates brushing her hair, and she hated it so much that she just stopped brushing it altogether.
Right.
And this is what happened to her. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna make this little hairdo over our heads with our hands like this. And I'm gonna sing, and it's enter if you dare into
Henrietta's hair.
You guys are gonna shout out Henrietta's hair and make this hairdo at the same time. So it'll be like, and it's enter if you dare into
Henrietta's hair.
And I'll go blah, 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 blah. And there's room enough to share up in
Henrietta's hair.
Just like that. Well, I know a girl named Henrietta. You know if you had her, you had it better. She had the world's longest hair. Henrietta's hair started off really small, you know, a ladybug that song found its way up to her hair. He said, I don't know if it's alright, but I'd like to crash here for the night. That is, if you have room to spare, I don't need a better chair. And it's center if you dare into
Henrietta's hair.
Oh, mangled and whatever else on earth could it be there for? When the words you got around and all these creatures on the ground started making their way up to her hair. There were creepy, crawling things, birds with colored wings. It was not an invitation, only kind of a fair. Henrietta's hair. Then it started getting a little crowded up there in Henrietta's hair. Several of the residents wanted more than their fair share. And this mosquito in a nest said, I hate to be a pest, but let's not forget to write our moms lots of letters. And if we are merely guests, and it's enter if you dare into
Henrietta's hair.
Oh, it's tattered and it's torn. Right to be tangled up in blue with this heavenly and horrific hairdo. But just don't forget to wear your shoes and it's enter if you do.